These two insets here were painted in that painting and they were pulled out of context. Everything's intermixable. So this opens up the possibility of pulling things around and pulling things out of context, painting things in one place and moving them to another place, which of course brings up associations of migration, context, and so forth. These relate strongly to some of the concerns that I was involved in, where I would smack things together that didn't belong together or didn't want to be together in order to make a new kind of beauty. So I'm moving these things around. Touch of surrealism, I suppose, is involved in this. I started work when I was 15 as a typesetter. So I've always had this very strong relationship with metal and ink, and it's really in me. I'm imprinted by it. My work is very concerned with the edge and a kind of breathing rhythm in the painting. These paintings on metal, in tandem with leaving out the vertical, speeded up the painting. The painting needed to be made with more inspiration and less rumination. This released all kinds of beautiful edges. When I'm painting, all the energy that I make is evident.